Carrick Wenke here. This is episode 25 of Seven Slaps in the Sack, and I'm here with three legends. We have my man Stunnaman, aka Wolfpack Keith.
Okay, no, it's just Keith nowadays, just Keith. Wolfpack Keith is my Instagram handle though. Wolfpack_Keith.
We have my man Bass Boy Dub.
What's good? Bass World. Go House Records.
We have Keyboard Kid standing right next to me.
What it do, man? Bass World, Go House in the place, you know?
This is the second time Keyboard Kid has been on Seven Slaps.
We're back.
We're back.
We're still moving.
We're still here.
Never gonna stop.
Yes, I would.
Today is Little B's birthday, August 17th.
Bass Day. Yeah, shout out to the bass guy.
Shout out to the bass guy.
Happy birthday to the guy himself,
man.
We was
talking to him this morning. You already know that.
Oh, yeah, you guys watch out for that tour coming up, too, with Keyboard Kid himself, Clams Casino, the bass guy, and I will be making a special appearance.
Oh, yeah.
Special appearance.
Dub in there, too, so it's whatever. We all out there.
Dub's going to be there. Yesterday was my birthday, August 16th.
Hey, happy birthday.
Sugar Baby
happy
Carrick
birthday,
Day. Man. Thank you, fam.
So swaggy month.
This is one of the probably best episodes that we'll ever have, because you might notice that I have a Nardwar mic in my hand. I will never have this ever again, but I have it for my guy Keith. So
we're a whole new remix for that shit. Tell Nardwar to holler at us, because we can make him a way better song.
Right up the street.
I'm coming for Nardwar's spot. I'm coming for his throne. we're about to get it in here and pick out records like usual. These people are in the frame, but it's okay.
Oh, yeah. All right. Let's get it.
Switching phones. Heard these niggas talking. Switching phones.
Hey, I heard the line dirty. Don't do this. Why would you mix rock and R? These have nothing to do with each other.
Know they watching, keep my dirty.
Keyboarder. No, fuck keyboard. Means we're talking with BM. BM Motorsports. They keep trying to keep his car. He wants it. Bro, they're gonna bring the 750, bro. They're gonna drop your car off the 750. Yeah, he's on the phone with BMW Motorsports trying to get there.
Yeah.
BMW?
Yeah.
BM?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy. Man, so Keyboard just got the new 750 with the TVs and he's just off the phone. You know what I'm saying? Shout out BMW.
All right.
That's cool.
What's your first?
I can smoke here, right?
No. What is your very first pick?
Okay, my very first pick when I came here. Well, first and foremost, let me say this. I tried to come here, you know what I'm saying? I'm a Bay Area native, Bay Area legend, Bay Area representative. And I wanted to come here and try to grab as many Bay Area things as possible. But they said we're selling off the shelves out here. So shout out to the Bay Area. And we got to get some more music up to Seattle because we're selling out here. You know what I'm saying? So let that be said. That's what I wanted to do. But I got some cool stuff in here. First thing I got here. How do I do this first? All right. We'll go first. First one, it's Korn right here, baby. You don't know about that? It's Follow the Leader. You know, a single from there is what? Freak on the Leash. I know you guys know about that. You know what I'm saying? I'm from Berkeley. You from me? We listen to all type of music. This shit was an awesome fucking album right here. This shit right here, I got into a lot of fights to this shit. This shit, great vibes. You want to just get some shit off your chest. You want to feel it. You wanna go crazy? Go get you some of this. And this is like the authentic shit. This that crazy shit, man. Shout out Korn, man. Hold on. Yeah, man. But go get that, man. Also got the shirt for this tour too. Crazy, right? Alright, next we got. And that was Korn. Korn was when I was just, you know, first starting to skateboard. You know what I'm saying? Getting into it, just being a young punk, going around fucking bitches and doing what I do, you feel me? And that led me to go here. And we got all type of different shit in here. CDs, DVDs, nuts. Nah, but we got VHS, all type of stuff. All right, so look, I'm going to go you right, since we're going to skateboard years. This right here, CKY, legendary shit right here. This is what really gave me the nuts to really skate how I should skate, you feel me? Skate fast and don't give a fuck, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Straight up right here. This is that non-pushing Mongo shit right here. If you push Mongo, don't watch this. If you're scared to fucking take a real fall, don't watch this. But this is about, if you want to learn how to be a badass and really just, you know, live that real skate, authentic life. RIP Ryan Dunn, you know what I'm talking about, real shit. And this, I grew up off this shit. This is crazy. CKY is awesome. I think this is pretty much what Jackass came about off of, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So if you want to know about that type shit, CKY, bro. Real shit. Okay. And then we're going to go into a little music right here, some more music. This right here, okay, so after skateboarding and whatnot, you know, being a young fuck, you know what I'm saying, chilling around, doing my thing. Matter of fact, we're going to go even earlier than that. My bad. We got to hit the VHS. My bad. Okay.
Okay. Got to rewind.
R.I.P. the legend Tupac right here. You feel me? We was on this very young, at a very young age. As you can see, this is the VHS, you know what I'm talking about, version of that. You know what I'm talking about? This is crazy.
Doesn't even have the top.
That doesn't even have the top, how vintage it is. You know what I'm saying? But it's still rocking, still going crazy. And this right here says eye-popping basketball action. Puts the NBA to shame. So if you've never seen the Above the Rim, I know you kids are real young out there. This is actually starring some great legends. We got, who on here? We got Dwayne Martin, Leon, Tupac Shakur, Martin Wayans in here. Crazy acting right here. Crazy acting. Too Short did a great job. Y'all gotta watch this. Above the Rim. You know what I'm saying? I didn't want to come in here and get you some crazy movie you've seen all the time or some new CGI fuckboy shit. You know what I'm saying? This right here, real shit, man. Real life problems, man. Kids trying to follow his dream, getting linked on by a real gangster, all type of crazy shit. Smokers in here, you know what I'm talking about? All type of drama in there right here.
And what was the movie that you weren't able to find here?
The movie that I was not able to find, hold on. Okay, the movie that I was not able to find that I wanted to, you know what I'm saying? One of my favorite hood classics was Belly. You feel me? But they did not have that in this current location. I suggest you guys go watch that as well. But this one right here, I think, is a little more classic. Belly's got a little bit more growing to do. You feel me? But this, Above the Rim, it's the shit. Tupac did a great job. All right, speaking of Tupac, we got an album here right here. I don't know if you guys know about this right here. This is the greatest hits. I didn't go in there and get one of his CDs because all the CDs are great. So I just got the greatest hits so you guys can get, you know, catch up. All you motherfuckers are calling them Tupac and all that stupid shit. You know, you kids are young. I know you don't know about this. So the way you can speed learn about Tupac, kids, is just go get the greatest hits, all right? Those are conversation pieces you can talk to with older people. And you can try to seem like you have some type of musical education, which you probably don't because you're still on the internet all day and you're watching shit like this. But since I'm here, I'm going to educate you. Tupac greatest hits. Go get you some, bro. All right. This right here. Come on, man. This is what I am, man. Born a Mac, baby. Shout out Too Short. Guy who got me my first record deal, Down Jive Records. This right here, man, was just like, when I got my hands on this, man, first off, the cover's classic.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to, matter of fact, right now, I'm going to redo this cover or something crazy like that. But this right here, man, just like, they always let me know that these bitches ain't shit, man. Excuse my French. You feel me? Like, I love the ladies. Women are beautiful. They run the world. You know what I'm saying? Girl power. But you bitches ain't shit. And it's a lot of you bitches out here, man. And, you know, this right here just kept my head on straight because, you know what I'm saying? I love the women. I love all my bitches. You feel me? I'm a hopeless romantic. But this right here made me remember to take some bread out that bitch pocket. You know what I'm talking about? Get it out that bitch ass, man. Ain't no game. Because the bitch gonna have to pay me. She won't level Keith. Straight the fuck up. Ain't no fucking games, bitch. It ain't none of that grass, ass, or pass. No, bitch, I need straight cash. You know what I'm talking about? And, this is what it is, man. Too Short, Born a Mac. This is teaching some game, man.
Is that your favorite Too Short album?
This is, yeah. I'm going to go ahead and say it's my favorite Too Short album. Just because, you know, at the end of the day, it had Freaky Tales on here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, and now when I heard that was just, you know, that was, he came in with, I met this girl. It just, his cadence on that, his whole shit was just crazy on that. So, you know, off top, Born a Mac, man. Y'all get y'all shit straight, man. You bitches ain't shit, boy. I tell you, boy. Shout out to the ladies. I love you women. I'm looking for you. Was good. All right. Last but not least, Bow the Simpsons, the whole first collection. Okay. You guys are out here watching Family Guy, Futurama, fucking American Dad, all that fuck shit. That shit cute. That shit's cool and whatnot. But you know what I'm saying? Me personally, this is shit I came up off of right here. Black Bart, as you can see, you know what I'm talking about? Feel me? This shit right here is always classic, always the illest shit. It's probably the illest cartoon of all time. And all you other cartoons can suck my dick.
Games too. Arcade classic.
Simpsons, baby. We out here. And that's my seven, man. Keith, man. We out here, man. Follow me on Instagram. Wolf Pork, Wolfpack, my bad. I'm a little high. He's either Wolf Pork. I'm a little high right now. Wolfpack _ Keith. On Twitter, it's at 2800 Stunner Man. My phone number, your bitch knows. Ask her. what else can we say? Shit. You know, we out here, man. SoundCloud, just Wolfpack Keith, too, as well. And we out here. We in Seattle, man. We doing big shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Doing our thing, man.
And I think Dub has a pick himself as well.
I got one pick.
What'd you say?
Dub has...
Okay. I got one pick. One pick only. Everybody knows Stankonia. I don't even know. This is real, real, like, 2000. You know, young nigga. I stole this the first time. I had to go to my nigga's house and listen to it because mom was definitely beefing on it. Just hits on it. Miss Jackson, come on. So fresh, so clean. Bombs over Baghdad. Call before I come.
Hits.
Don't pop up over at the blue. That's all I'm saying. And I learned that as a young nigga. So, hey, stink on you. I fuck with it.
Happy birthday to the bass guy, man.
Hey, happy birthday, bass guy.
August 17th.
Bass hey, guy.
B.
I just lit up in the store for you, man. I hope you seen that. Wolfpack's back, baby. Hey. Ooh, don't tell nobody.
Go House.
Go House.
Go House Records. Go House.
You know, I just got to throw something out there. Of course, you know, the latest, the greatest. You know, I got credits on there, that Witness shit, tour coming up, you know. We doing everything, man. Clams Casino, shout out to my boy. Shout out to the bass guy, Bass World. You know what I'm saying? Seen us in the Mozzie, you know what I'm saying? MTV, all that. You know, and shout out to He's One Time. Also, got to shout this out. You know, I got credits on there, so make sure y'all purchase that. You know what I'm saying? And just because I fuck with anime and I've been doing this for a lot of cats, been doing it. Vampire Hunter D. I watched this shit as a youngin', and this is a classic right here. If you don't know about this shit, you don't know about no animation. So, hey.
There you have it. That's Keith at Seven Slabs.
Hey, hey, at Keyboard Kid 206 on everything.
Bass Boy Dub. B-A-S-E-D. B-O-I. _ Dub on everything. Yeah. Flexorama.
Oh, social.
There we have it.
There you have it. Keith Seven Slabs. I want you guys to say hello. You guys are on my Insta Wiggy. Snap right now.
We got Wiggy over Wiggy here. Carrick.
We got Wiggy, man. What's up?
Hey, sugar baby Carrick.
Sugar baby.
Hey, here. Out here.
Mama, baby.
Hey, nigga need a sugar mama.
I need my sugar mama. Fuck.
Yo, bitch. I'ma fuck your mother. Bad fuck your bitch. I'ma fuck your mother. Bad fuck your bitch. I'ma fuck your mother. I'ma fuck your mother. I'ma fuck your mother. Better let me see her. Drop top Maybach, bitch, you don't know that. But check this out, girl, I'm talking money to the flow. Some don't trick, but I like to buy a hoe.